Today's not about you.
Another highlight reel knockout.
That was probably my best knockout, to be fair. No, because I keep you.
Did you expect it to come like that?
No, flash.
I expected to get him out of there. I should have got him. I feel like that's what I should be doing. I'm ready for a step up now, so I'm ready for titles now. No, that was my first 8 round of schedule. Whatever it went, but you know, I train for 10-12 rounds anyway. So I'm ready now. I'm ready. Thank you. I'm ready.
This Gonzalo Romero, he actually come in looking quite confident at first.
He's trying. I'm glad because that's probably the most he was punched at me, like kind of. You know what I mean? Yeah. Tried his little jab. It was okay, but I got the timing of him. I could see that right hand was there from the start, so I knew that's what I was gonna land.
The initial right hand to set the whole thing. You know, was it the
good shot?
Was that the best shot you've ever thrown? Oh no!
Come on, right
now, go. We're about to see round two right now.
Hey, today's about you. Today's about you. Hold that. Hey,
answer that.
Was it the best shot you've thrown in your career?
I like the uppercut better than that, but that was a good shot. That was a good shot. It was a very good shot. It was a good time, right hand. It was.
Clinical finishing. You didn't waste any punches as well.
No, I didn't. I don't really waste punches too much anyway. I feel like I'm. Don't act like you have to duck. Sunny didn't have to duck past the head. You ain't got a duck. Anyway, listen. Sunny, Sheffield, you gotta go back. You gotta get back. Start talking.
Everyone's just seen a little island on top of your head, fam.
Linda, not silly for Sheffield, the minimal weight.
Safety. It's a good shot, the first one, good right hand, good time.
Alright, okay.
You mentioned that you were ready for the step. You know, with performances like that, people have really got to start, you know, taking notes of it now.
I feel like I should be doing that though. I need the title shot and the TV spot. The BT spot and stuff like that. You know, I'm on the front row promotion, so I feel like once I get my opportunity to perform on there, that's when you know people start taking notes of me. This is a small hall. I guess this is just still learning my craft. But now I've had 14, I've not tied 11, I feel like I'm ready now.
Now obviously in terms of a step up, we're talking about some sort of a title.
Yeah, 100%, a 10 rounder, 12 rounders, just something, you know.
Do you feel like you're above the central area title?
I'd like to win the central, the British, the English, all of them. That's in a fantasy world though, and an ideal world. If I do, I'll fight for a central area, I'll fight for an English, I'll keep going. I'll hopefully keep getting better, so.
It's great that you still turn out on the platform at the Black Flash promotion show, you know, the small show.
Yeah.
It's great for the local area as well.
Of course, everyone gets to see me, other people's fans get to see me, and they might have heard about me, see what I'm about. Hopefully everyone enjoyed it. And, you know, it was a good end to a good show.
How does Lyndon Arthur celebrate a win? Big KO win?
I eat food, and that's it.
What's the first bit of food you're going to go for?
I might go for Domino's or something. I don't know, but. I don't know. I'm staying in the gym. I'm not going nowhere. I'm going Monday. If Paul let me, I'm going straight back to the gym. I'm not fucking up this shit. I'm not fucking about.
You've earned the food. You've earned the rest. You've earned the party. Whatever it is you do, just
catch up.
No party.
No party.
You've earned it. Good luck, man.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed that video, leave your comments below. We love hearing your opinion, and also remember to hit that subscribe button. See you next time.